In just a few chaotic seconds, lives can be saved or lost. 8-year-old Palestinian boy Hamad Saleh is pockmarked by shrapnel and shot in the leg. Doctors say an Israeli tank shell blasted his home. Eyes wide with fear, he cries in pain. But doctors say he's going to make it.
The Palestinian ambulance drivers say they've had trouble even getting to the wounded. They say Israeli soldiers have been blocking the routes.
It's 3 weeks since Israel launched its assault on Gaza. Rafah bears the scars. Israel says it's been targeting smuggling tunnels that run into this border town from neighbouring Egypt, supply lines for Hamas fighters. But everywhere, civilians are trapped in the line of fire. Teapots and metal plates at this home goods store melted by an explosion. Hopefully there will be peace. The Palestinian resistance has destroyed us, he says. Next door, a mosque, ripped apart by what neighbours say was an Israeli missile. Despite thousands of Palestinian casualties, some vow no surrender. Civilians support the resistance. We're ready to die fighting the Israelis because this is our land, he tells me. Paramedics lose this race against time. Carl Penhall, CNN, Rafah, Gaza.